Hello folks, Sil from briq speaking. Our mainnet launch is coming soon, so today I'll show you how you can bridge funds from Ethereum Layer 1 to StarkNet so you can take part in our Genesis sale on briq.construction. The first thing you need to do is to download a StarkNet compatible wallet. You cannot use a wallet like MetaMask on StarkNet. You can either use Argent X or Bravos wallet, both work. I will choose Argent X for this demo. Once you have downloaded the extension, I will put the links in the description, you just click on the extension and you click on this little plus button to deploy a wallet. It will take some time to be confirmed, but you can just bridge funds in the meantime. I will use the account number 2 that I have just created. I click on it. Then in order to bridge your funds, you need to go on the actual bridge over there. The URL is starkgate.starknet.io. I will put the link in the description. Be very careful not to bridge on other websites. This is the only official bridge available today. Scroll down the page, accept the terms, and then let's connect our Ethereum wallet. Click on MetaMask. Then I approve the connection to one of my accounts. Then I connect my StarkNet wallet. Click here. Same thing, I validate the connection. You then choose an amount. I will transfer 0.01 ETH from Ethereum to StarkNet. I click on transfer. And then I only need to validate one transaction from my MetaMask account. You don't need to approve the funds. I click confirm. And then that's it. You've bridged funds to StarkNet. We'll need to wait a little bit to get the link on StarkScan, StarkNet's Explorer. Here it is. And there you go. You can check the status of your transaction. Transferring funds, bridging funds, will take between 30 minutes to an hour, and you will get your funds directly on your Argent X wallet over here. That's it. This is how you bridge funds from Ethereum Layer 1 to StarkNet. Thanks a lot for listening, and I'll see you soon in another video.